quarters, and of course we go to the over. If there's two backs, we should know two backs. That's our plan is. But if it doesn't happen, you know, get back when we get to our over quarter.
The Dayton Flyers offense this year, average per game, is averaging 83.3 plays a game. If we were in the FBS, we would be sixth in the country in plays per game. Okay? Now, the combined record of all those teams right now is 33-7. We're wearing people out.
Let's get our ice cream here tonight. So, the first group up is anybody that lives south of the Ohio River. We thank you for these things. In Jesus' name we pray. Amen.
Amen.
Yeah, last time we were on the road, we talked about our motto of being consistent to the end. We talked a few things on how we can get there and what the things we can do to help us create this consistency and to help us keep this engine, this team, this thing rolling.
Kelly, sit.